The State of Science Index found that 44% of Canadians think that scientists are elitist. I can sort of see why, but it doesn't really seem to be true, at least with the scientists I know.
What we found is that people want science to be communicated to them in a way that is relatable. And if we don't do that, we have all these people who don't even see the value of science.
The beautiful thing about science is that it's everywhere in our world. That also makes it challenging to visualize all of the many different careers related to science, technology, engineering, and math, because it's so integrated into everything that we don't even realize that almost every role, everything that you do, every product you interact with in the world has science behind it.
People are not connecting the dots. And so I think we have to connect the dots for them. And I think it's important so that the trust around science is built. Because we also found in the survey that a lot of people are very skeptical of science.
Not everyone is confident talking about STEM, and this is a really key thing to focus on.
It's very important for kids to start thinking creatively, having the curiosity, having the wonder, and parents play a very strong role in that.
If you want to be a scientist or an engineer, mathematician, or work in tech, you don't need top grades. You need passion. You need endurance, you need to keep doing it, and you need to just love being creative and thinking and innovating and coming up with new things. That's all it takes.
So it's important that we unlock the secrets to a sustainable future with science and creative thought process. Science in our everyday lives and the recognition of that is important so that we can support science needed for the future.